Slay clothes, but we're far too busy to keep our mind privy to the